A woman using a walker was hit and killed Sunday night in Arlington.
The police say that she was trying to cross a very busy Merrill Road. Action News Jax Alicia Tarancon joins us live right now from Merrill Road this morning. Alicia, JSO says that the woman was not in a crosswalk.
And Phil and Don, the nearest crosswalk is still a few yards ahead of from where I'm standing. I want you to go ahead and take a look at Merrill Road this morning, and already we've seen at least a dozen cars that are flying through on this road. Now, we want you to go ahead and now take a look at the scene from where the crash happened. JSO says a gold Mercedes SUV hit the woman while she was crossing the street just after 8 p.m. Here you can see in the video where JSO roped off the area with crime scene tape. The victim was taken to a nearby hospital where she died from her injuries. The driver involved in the crash stayed on scene and spoke with officers. I looked up the number of crashes in the last 3 months here in Duval County involving pedestrians. So far, I found there have been 116 crashes, according to FHP. Of those crashes involving pedestrians, 10 people have died. Now, this morning, I'm reaching out to JSO to see if they've released the name of the victim or if any charges are currently being filed. Once I hear back, I'll update you both online and on air. I'm reporting live in Arlington, Alicia Tarancon, CBS 47, Fox 30, Action News Jax.